Breaking this evening, we are just getting word that Minnesota-based 3M will pay more than $10 billion to settle lawsuits surrounding forever chemicals in drinking water. PFAS were manufactured by 3M for decades and legally dumped in different sites in the East Metro. Some got into the drinking water in the area. The company says that this settlement will help detect and remove those chemicals.